Howdy there, Wandering Graybeard here. I wanted to comment on the video you're about to watch. It's a small portion of the trail that you hike into Devil's Hall there to Guadalupe Mountains National Park. First, I want to let you know that don't let the rock scrambling discourage you from taking this hike. It's all manageable. And second, you may notice that I walked a little stiff-legged. My son David and I had done the Guadalupe Peak the day before, and for those of you that don't know, that's an 8-mile round trip where you ascend 3,000 feet in that first 4 miles up. So because of that, our legs were a little sore that morning. But with that said, I hope you enjoy the video, and you know what I always say, get out into the woods. It's good for the body and good for the soul, and that peace and quiet is good for our minds. Wandering Graybeard here saying adios. Hope you enjoy the video.
Keep going.
Spacious skies.
My future home.
you see him, send him back that I am kind of angry that he is.
I can hear him coming. There he is.
Thank you.
Oh, there's a pool of water right here.
Devil's Pond? I guess so. There is a little bitty spiny cactus coming out of that rock right there. That is wild.
The wandering graybeard here, and this is a Texas madron. And I just learned something interesting from Park Ranger Bev Brown. She told us that when it gets dry, these trees will sacrifice a limb. And then when it starts to rain and there's plenty of water, they'll grow around it. As you can see, this one did. Anyway, I thought that was an interesting fact I wanted to share. Get them moving. It's one right now.
40 degrees out here.